It's a parcel. I don't know what this is, but today's mission yeah. So that's not so good. Let's open this one up. Hold on. Ta-da! So instead of Candy Sophia, I got this by the name of Zara Sophia. So it looks like two things. Oh, the number. So it's from iLapar signature. I got the Rendang Klasik and Sambal Tumis. Got. Can't wait to cook this. So satu ni yang hijau ni Rendang Klasik. Okay, as it's stated here, easy to cook, it's delicious and authentic. Okay, so satu packet ni ditulis ni 4 to 5 personnya serving size. So boleh dimasak dengan daging, ayam, seafood and veggie. Tapi kalau dah rendang, of course lah, sis akan ambil daging. Okay, ada ni eh. Okay, another satu gi. Oh my god, terbang ke atas. Okay, satu gi adalah sambal tumis. So, sama juga. Delicious to cook with meat, chicken, seafood and veggies. Kalau tadi 4-5 apa? Personal serving ni 3-4. So, kalau sambal tumis, of course lah, sis bayangkan udang. I love this picture. So you guys have to notice that it has no added MSG, 100% guaranteed. That's not good. I think they have a few other options as well, but these two caught my eyes. So we'll do this. I need to do a video. Masak-masak. Basically, after this, I think I need to shoot a cooking video using this too. I'm in a Lambo, I'm on my way. Drew house slippers on with a smile on my face.